talking about the Cult Classic Convention. We've got Parrish Randall and Tamara Glenn here. Thank you so much both for coming in.
Thank you
for working your way over from Bastrop to be here. Tell us a little bit about the convention. I would imagine you've got so many people who've just got it circled on their calendars, can't wait to get there, but you want to bring some other people in as well. What's going to be going on?
The Cult Classic Convention, the Bastrop Cult Classic Convention, it's a celebration of what I like to call scream cinema, okay? It's a fan-friendly event so that all fans of horror films, of the horror film genre, can celebrate, again, scary movies, no matter the ages of the horror fans. I mean, it's a tremendous event and one that... it's in its third year running, so it's awesome.
And it's nice because also, you know, in addition to, because I'm from the Halloween movie franchise. And it's just, it's really nice because you've got, you know, franchise actors there as well as independent. You know, people, from the independent films as well.
When you have a cult classic, sometimes they're not the most widely known films, but the people who know them are obsessed with them. I would imagine when people meet you at these deals, it is next level euphoria to get to see you.
You know, and it's such a...
You better brush up on everything about the film, right, when you meet
them. They know more than we do.
They do.
They do.
We were talking about it, you know, we owe the fans everything.
Yeah.
We work for them. If they didn't support the films and what we do, we wouldn't have a job. So it's all about the fans. So to do these shows and to have the opportunity to say thank you and simply visit with them and see, you know, again, the excitement on their face. We're excited. We're excited
to
meet them.
Because, too, I mean, the coolness of this is that it's multi-generational.
Yeah.
You know.
Well, certainly I would imagine, as people get older and have their own family, they've got to share their favorite. You've got to share your favorite movies and music and everything with your kids and their friends.
And they're bringing like 5 and 6 year olds. And
cover their eyes on a few parts of it and then show them their
Exactly.
That's the amazing thing about cult classics. Cult classic films are those films that the fans embrace.
Yeah.
And they exalt it and they give it sustained life over years, passing it from one generation to the next. And so these films live forever.
Yeah.
And the Cult Classic Convention event being held in Bastrop is the perfect location.
It really is.
Bastrop is rich in horror history.
It is. I mean, all of us around here with Texas Chainsaw Massacre and little tidbits of that. People might learn, I said people might learn some things they didn't know. Plenty of people who come and know everything, but some new people who might want to come check that out. There's some cool, you said cool history there with Texas Chainsaw Massacre.
Bastrop, obviously, the gas station, number one. The gas station was one of the key filming locations for the original 1974 Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Roy and Lisa Rose, they moved down and they actually purchased the gas station, turned it into a tremendous restaurant. They have the best barbecue in the Lone Star State. I can say that because I'm a native.
That's right.
They also have memorabilia from various horror films. You name it, it's an awesome place for horror fans to visit. Bastrop itself, downtown Bastrop.
It's going to be a beautiful weekend for it, too. And I would imagine, I'm sure a lot of these fans know each other. They're maybe closer than ever on social media and other platforms.
Absolutely.
But it's such, but at events like this, it's so cool for fans to get together and hang out, in addition to the stars who are there.
And it's also great for us to connect with, you know, our fans on social media, you know, people that we've been talking to for years. I mean, this is my first, actually my first Texas appearance.
Oh, wow.
So, I mean, I'm so excited just to be here and get to meet all of these amazing people out there that I've been wanting to connect with for a long time now. So,
It should be a really good party. It starts tonight and then runs through Sunday, pretty much all day affairs throughout most of the day.
You bet. Friday, Saturday, Sunday, you can buy single day passes. Friday and Saturday, $20. Okay. Sunday, $15. You can go to cultclassicconvention.com.
Yes.
All right. For information and to buy the tickets, or you can buy weekend passes or the VIP passes for $165.
Yes. Very cool. Yes.
And with that, you get all kinds of good perks and goodies.
And the party goes from there. No, the scary party goes from there.
You're going to have the best time.
And the best time.
You're going to have a nicer drive out the best time fighting things in this morning. We appreciate your time. Have a great weekend.
Thank you so much.
Happy Valentine's Day.